Hi there, my name is Michael. In this video, I want to show you how you can create this beautiful link right here. It looks professional and it looks very nice. So let's go right into it. So this is a post that I created already. So I'm just going to show you how I did the linking. Here we are. Now we're going to scroll down. And when we scroll down, this is what we want to turn into a link, so when people click on it, they'll be redirected to where we wanted to go, YouTube or any other website. So I'm going to highlight it, then come to link, click on it, then I've already copied my link, so I'm just going to paste it in, paste. So then I'm going to come to preview.
Hey, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do. What are you waiting for? Just click the red button underneath the video.
To see how it's gonna look like. And look at that. That's how you can create a link in your post to redirect people to another site. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like. Bye.